director. Excellent. She's a good director, you know.
Thank you.
I'm
thank
proud
you very
of
much.
You're a very good director.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah.
The
millionaire.
Like, I'm trying to own this moment.
Do you know their names?
No, but I can find out from Rachel afterwards.
To eat. There was a time when I was living in a one-room house. But of the capital city of Botswana. I emerged as the second best student in the whole country. From that house, I got my award for the best youth academic excellence. I always tell people, they are not defined by their circumstances, but how they overcome, how they achieve it. So you, it does not matter that I'm in London.
I mean, I am in London.
It doesn't matter, but essentially it's where we come from and it's where we are going. So this is Red Rising Stars. And you do have it in you. So whoever you are, wherever you are, you can be a better person than I can ever be. And you have to start believing yourself so that you can do better for yourself, for your family, for your community, for your country, and for your world, the global village. So thank you, and never stop believing.
Beautiful, beautiful. Thank you so much. Would you be up for saying a few words to camera as well?
Pardon?
Would you be up for saying a few words to camera? Would you be up for getting in? Can we get you in shot? Would you like to say a few words about how proud you are?
Of him?
Yeah.
No problem.
You must be proud.
I must be proud.
Well, we're going to be in it together.
Sorry, the lady in the red jumper is next.
That's the video.
Just to come for this event. Most of all, I must say, today is not only a celebration of what he has done, but also goes back to where he comes from. Even in his native country, before he came here, and even during school holidays, he goes back. He does projects. He's not one of those students who just go back home just to go and go clubbing with our friends. He goes back for his project that children are talking about today. So I'm very much proud. Even today, from what they talk about from his business sense, it's not only that. There's more that he's done from what the sisters just shared before that. It actually shows that there's more to help, and even in the future, we're gonna hear more about him, not from the business sense, from what he got the award for today, but from other social, entrepreneurial, and diplomatic mission. So for that, I'm very much proud.
Thank you. Yeah. Why do you think it's an important event?
It's a very important event in a sense that Red Rising Star, we realize that most of the people that come to the UK, they come to get a better living standard, get better opportunities, but few of them go back home, go back to the communities which made them the people who they are and allow them to be where they are. With this Red Rising Star from Africa, it shows that even when they are here in the UK, they never forget back home. They never forget the communities that built them. They never forget where they came from. They do know that in order for you to go further, you need to come along with others. For that, I salute the Red Rising Stars committee for being able to get us this wonderful event. And I say, I'm sure in the upcoming years, it will be bigger and better and better.
No.
the camera, put everything there. Don't put my camera for them to carry it. They're not recording.
I'm waiting till she starts talking.
Why do you think it's an important event?
I think it's massively important because young black people are not given the shine, are not given the spotlight that they deserve. And we all do a lot of things in our community, we all do a lot of things for our people, we all try and change like what it means to be black in Britain here today. And we're not often spotlighted for that. And so tonight has been, so tonight has been an incredible.